participate. And with the UNC school system suspending in-person classes and clearing campuses, events have all been canceled for the month. A lot of seniors have told me they're worried about spring commencement, something they've been working toward for the last 4 years. One senior told me she's especially worried about finding a job because these next few weeks are when interviews start.
I just want to walk across the stage. I work so hard, and for us to not walk at all is ridiculous.
I'm hoping places still continue with the hiring process and that we're not all just kind of sitting, waiting ducks, I guess you could say.
The UNC system.